The Brooklyn Nets have won 10 games in a row tonight, taking on LaMelo Ball and the Charlotte Hornets. And there's a look at Kyrie Irving before the game. There's a look at Kyrie Irving during the game. Just such wonderful footwork as he gets that shot up and in. And watch it one more time. Just working back and forth. A little Euro involved as well. Brooklyn up by 4. Mason Plumlee gives it up to LaMelo Ball, and he knocks down a pull-up jumper from just inside the free throw line. Kevin Durant on the other end, and you know that jumper's going down. Then it's Durant going baseline and making the turnaround fadeaway jumper. Just a wonderful move. 30-22, Brooklyn in front. Kevin Durant again at it. Turnaround fadeaway in the lane goes down. Brooklyn by 7. Then Nick Claxton gets it to Kyrie Irving for the 3. Then Kyrie Irving gets in the lane and somehow banks this one in. 3 defenders, 4 around him, and he still makes the shot. Tough shot, but he gets it to go. Brooklyn by a dozen at the half. Third quarter, LaMelo Ball drives down the lane and lobs it up to Mason Plumlee for the alley-oop jam. Nice dish. Plumlee, 22 points, 10 boards. PJ Washington to Ball for 3. Ball, 23 points, 11 assists, and 7 rebounds. Brooklyn's lead down to 6. Royce O'Neal to Kyrie Irving, and there's just another wonderful little layup. And Brooklyn up by 8. Then it's O'Neal inbounding to Kevin Durant for the floater. He had 23 points, 4 assists, 4 rebounds, and Brooklyn opening up a lead by a dozen. To the fourth quarter, Irving sends it to O'Neal for the corner 3. Brooklyn up 112-91. Then it's Irving pulling up for 3 of his own. He had 28 points, 6 rebounds, 4 assists, and Brooklyn's win streak reaches 11. Final score in this 123-106.